Hey everyone, this is your WOD for Wednesday, July 17th, and I'm going to get real serious with you, and I'm going to ask you, have you gotten started with the Facebook inbox messaging system yet? If not, why? You scared?
Mm-mm.
I'm going to tell you a few things that scare me the most recently. The first two aren't so scary. The third one terrifies me. Number one, somebody getting to my people before I had the opportunity to share AdvoCare with them. With AdvoCare products, you know, I want to be the one that does that. Number two, somebody getting to my people and sharing another opportunity with them that isn't AdvoCare with a lesser compensation plan, and then them getting involved. That scares me. We have AdvoCare, the world's best compensation plan for us to be involved with. We're in it. I want to share it with other people. Number three, absolutely terrifying to me, is somebody the other day, while my husband and I were sitting at home, used our Facebook inbox messaging system via text message to my husband with another company, basically flat out saying, "Hey Long, you know, it's been a while since we last seen or heard from each other. I'm on track to be earning a few thousand dollars a month, and he's in a BMW, and he wants to help my husband get into a BMW too." That's absolutely insane to me, because have I not shared my journey on Facebook with AdvoCare on the health side and the income side? Absolutely I have. Have I not tagged my husband and other different posts regarding AdvoCare in some type of way to get into his Facebook world too? Absolutely I have. Basically what it comes down to is somebody is going to get to your people, whether it's with AdvoCare or it's going to be with another company. And we have to be in action. We have to together get the word out there and let it be from us. From this point forward, our messaging system that we're putting in place, we are leading with income. And Bob tells us that people are going to push back no matter what. At least while we're leading with income, we have that wiggle room for the product side. So, hey, they may not be interested in the income, but they sure might like to try the products. Even if they don't say that they want to try the products,
Mm-mm.
We offer them Spark and say, "Hey, you know what? Spark has changed my life. I'd love to send you some." Then we get it to them. All right, guys, I just want to wrap this up and just kind of get that fear of life into you and get going. We have to share AdvoCare with people. Otherwise, somebody else will, and another company is going to gobble them up. And we don't want that. We want them on our team. All right, guys.